In my book, Life in Five Senses, I write about taking a forced perspective photograph here in Central Park. And here we are.